I'm here at the world-famous Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, and tonight on Showtime, Ronda Rousey is fighting Sarah Kaufman. What do you think about that fight?
Yeah, man, I'm excited. I'm going to tune in. I'm going to watch it. I'm a big fan. And I mean, besides her being a stud, man, she's super hot.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Everything she told me about the Olympics, she was right about. The party scene,
yeah.
When you get there, it will seem that you're there forever, but when you get back, it will seem that it was ages ago. I've been back 3 days, and it seems like it was such a long time ago.
Yeah,
she knows her stuff.
Yeah, she was, what, champion in 2004?
Judo
champion?
08.
08, yeah.
08, judo. First woman American to ever win a medal.
That's huge, man. That's a great accomplishment, and... I know. I mean, that's cool. I mean, you had opportunity to be out there in London, and you shared some stories with me. So that's really cool, man. She nailed it, you know.
Something sticking in a splinter.
All right, how do you think she's gonna do tonight on Showtime?
She's good. I don't think what's her name, Sarah.
Kyle,
forget her last name. Yeah, Pop. I don't think she has a chance.
No chance.
Ronda Rousey's too good. It should be an interesting fight, but Ronda Rousey, you know what I've seen from her in the past. She's impressive.
Cecilio, she's only 25 years old, 5'6", 135. But if you look at her, she doesn't look 135. She looks she looks like real. It's like, you know, like some boxers you could look at,
yeah.
And they don't look like, they look like 10 weight classes.
Yeah, you know what? Every time I see her, man, she's always in shape. She's always in the gym, and I mean, she just has so much muscle in her body. I mean, she looks great, man. I mean, and good luck tonight, man. Are you gonna kick some ass?
There you have it, Ronda Rousey. So there you have it, Ronda Rousey tonight on Showtime. ESNEWS.com and Basic Back reporting.